The Oga President Muhammadu Buhari don't do waka for the National Cenotaph inside Abuja to show respect for inside the 2020 Armed Forces Remembrance Day. This one happened as the defense headquarters thanked Niger people for the support of families of soldiers whom they killed, as it tell the public may them do more. The acting of Governor of Defense informant, Brigadier General Ye Manwa Shuku, he yan give talk men after the group say they need to take care of those people when they say they don't pay the Ogbonge price with their lives, especially the families when they say they die leave.
We give credit to those who have a bit has been wiping our tears, has made widowhood like to look light. Because all this while widowhood is like you're a leper. You are a misfit in the society because you've lost your loved ones. But those who came and said, damn the whole pain, we want to be with you. These are our shoulder, let us carry you along. The like of Depoa, that's the chief of Depoa, that's Depoa president, Naowa, Noah, Nafoa, and Zihos. It's a deep emotional pain, it's a scar that cannot be erased. But it can make the pain a bit bearable.
Let me begin by thanking Nigerians for their support so far for the armed forces and security agencies, particularly the fallen heroes, members of the families of the fallen heroes, through the purchase of the Armed Forces Remembrance, the emblem, which was actually targeted at galvanizing financial support for the veterans and the families of the fallen heroes. But we are now, just like Oliver Twist, we are going to ask for more. We need more support for the veterans. We need more support for the families of the fallen heroes.